I'm fighting Emma Coles in February 5th in the UK. No, so after I beat up Emma Coles, I fight against Savannah Marshall next, supposedly. Mm-hmm. Thank you. And that's what I did. That's why I left it behind me. It wasn't no big deal to me. It was a split. But at the end of the day, like I said, I'm great in boxing. I'm great in boxing. Yeah.
So you're great at whatever you do to even make it to, you look at where you come from to where you made it to. You know, that's a plus in itself. So I told whenever, I don't know how y'all technically kept going, but whenever y'all want to come to Vegas, I want to make sure I lay everything out. So I can just help tweak a couple things. Not get in the way of John Davis, actually get in the way of Gerald. But always, you know, always help.
You won't make me cry. Here. Thank you. You about to make me cry.
You feel okay, but it's all about being an asset, not a liability.
Yeah.
Yeah, so if I can't be an asset to you, then I don't want to be around. I don't want to help you at all.
Yeah. Yeah, for sure.
You know, a lot of times I go same thing every day. But, you know, it's all about enjoying yourself, smiling, having fun, doing different stuff. Not every day. One day we may feel a jet ski.
Yeah. Right.
That's why I enjoy what I did, because I was able to you know, move around with my training camp. It all depends on who I was fighting for.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna communicate with Gerald, and we're gonna communicate, we're gonna talk about what we're gonna do so we can help better you and help push you so you can be even better.
And that I appreciate, and we definitely gonna talk with GT and you know, get some stuff down. If it's not this camp, it definitely be the next camp, cause just about to beat up Savannah Marshall next and then become undisputed. So after that, I don't know if I move up or move down, but just trying to make my mark in boxing.
Ellie Seckback, reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.